Yeah, we're just talking about the engagement.
Cut out residue.
We have debuff.
Do not interrupt, guys.
Just so you don't get knocked off. Yeah, that's better. You still get knocked off?
No.
As soon as the debuff is on it, you put it back up top.
Debuffs are up, still top side.
You just had a 5-stack go off. Did it not get close enough?
It did not.
Come on, guys.
Hazard, you need to get to the back. Hazard. Don't get knocked off, please.
Looks like it's on Starboy. Starboy, come break this for us. Oh.
Hazard did get knocked backwards towards the middle when he was facing out. So be aware of
Railing
that.
Railing Souls.
You can double back up, Hazard.
We still need these debuffs.
There's no
face. Guys, when you get up here from the bottom, you can't down that side. You need to come over with us.
Go back up top.
Mate, do me a favor when you're downstairs with me, and one of the priestess are casting a screen. Can you try grip and see if it interrupts it?
It will.
Yeah. Interrupts grips and stuns. Use everything.
Alright, Koji. We're ready to break.
Timer downstairs, what's the timer?
15.
Please do not come here. Oh, that's a lot of...
No. Still 2 seconds.
No, yeah.
You've got a bunch of security buffs?
Okay, let the next cast go through, guys. Let's get whoever gets targeted.
There you go, find your pitch.
Someone who's downstairs, get one of the melee up, please.
Oh, somebody interrupted, so...
We're okay.
No, we're fine.
We're clear.
Get the rest of you guys. Come on, there's too much stuff on the ground. All range should help kill those.
For the record, you can stack those on top of each other.
You can, but be careful when you do it. I died trying to.
Yeah.
It's rough. So, like, I put up an immunity and did it, but otherwise, if you don't have a big personal, I'll get the purple.
Yep. Someone else needs to get the purple with me. I think it's Babs.
Nope, not me.
Melee downstairs. No.
Then you're downstairs, just one of you guys go. Come on.
Whoever has soul behind
Koji.
Koji?
Wailing souls, come on.
New ass, please. New ass.
All D pressure go up. All D pressure be near triangle. We should DPS the boss.
Yep.
Do not worry about the ads.
Spear, my back.
How are we going to do on timing here? Because we're going to push 30% before these ads are dead, and they're going to be up with D.Va. Stop DPS. Pull off stop DPS right now.
Got the ads.
I mean, do what you can to them, but they've got a big damage mitigation.
Yeah.
What we're going to do is we're going to wait till this phase is over. We're going to send D.Va downstairs. We're going to clear the debuffs. And then after they're off, we'll push 30%.
We have one risk.
Yeah, we'll get
that
when
let's actually save it for Zay.
Yeah, go back down now.
Bomb group, go down.
If we can get a soul stone or anything on Zay, that'd be awesome.
Do not push the boss. Do not push the boss.
Can I just go down and do it?
That's okay. People are down there. Oh,
yeah.
Stop DPSing, guys.
There's no
ad. There's no freeze ad.
We pushed. Motherfucker.
There's no ass downstairs. Hot bluff, and try burn engine stall and clean, soul clean.
Doom sundering.
So
bomb,
get
out.
Get in up top.
Bomb, get out. Good. Soulbind, Soulbind. This
top away, top away, top away.
Bottom,
Luby,
bottom,
Luby go down. Luby go diamond.
Top, get ready to go in 2
bomb,
seconds.
Get ready to get out.
You're good.
Top,
in,
get out.
Top
send, bottom,
top
get out.
Good. Good. Top move out.
Bottom, get in soon.
Yep, bomb, get in. Bottom, get in. Just clean real quick.
Top's in now, top's in.
Bottom out,
here it comes.
Yep. Bomb's out.
Much better, fuck.
Oh, we got it.
Get in.
Top's out, top's out. Alright, switch in.
Make sure the melee are on the opposite side.
Bottom mount.
Nobody ever got that.
No,
because
top in.
Bottom mount.
Top in.
Bottom mount.
Okay, that's fine. We're gonna have another res in 10 seconds.
Bomb gear is getting in. Get ready.
Someone who's downstairs, red up.
I have execute.
Bottom in.
Bomb right. Get out.
Top heading in 3 seconds.
Go ahead and keep Valor up to. Downstairs.
In. Top in. Top in.
Bomb gear again.
I do love how Umbral looks.
Much better.
Is anybody else having trouble with weak?